All right, we got all the transmission fluid out. This real milky stuff. We changed it with 40 gallons of fresh and changed the filters. This thing should be ready to roll down the road, hopefully. I don't think it's a neutral.
But it's funny because sometimes it hits. Remember? When we were trying it?
What?
These linkages are messed up, so we gotta go underneath and do it manually.
Stuff that came out of there.